Good morning and welcome to Chamber Check-In. Today, I am with Jerry Woods, owner of Six Pixels, East Valley, Phoenix. Jerry, good morning.
Good morning to you. How are you this morning?
I am great and I'm really excited to learn about Six Pixels, East Valley, Phoenix. So tell me a little bit about what you do.
Okay. So Six Pixels, East Valley, Phoenix is a business that teaches kids filmmaking, creative photography, stop motion, YouTube programming, and more. So it is a STEAM-based curriculum for kids. And we do it as after-school programs, in-school programs. We've got a full-blown curriculum that can track a semester. We are in summer camp season. And so we do it as a summer camp offering, and we actually can also do special events. So very flexible curriculum that is targeted to kids ages 7 through 13.
And are these in-person, online? Is it a combination? How does this work?
And so we're moving back to, as things start to get safer from a pandemic standpoint, we are moving back to in-person. So originally rolled out and intended as an in-person after school program, but obviously with the pandemic, the business was able to flex to virtual. And so we've done a lot virtually, but absolutely are moving back to in-person.
And Jerry, how did you get into this line of work and why bring this to Gilbert?
Absolutely. So I spent over 30 years in corporate America. So I was an operations leader, a materials and logistics leader, and then for over 20 years, an HR leader for three major companies. And so maybe about 8 years ago, I knew I had a passion for film, which actually started in me as a child. And so I started to think, you know what, I'm getting to that point where I better transition to what I know I will love to do, which is filmmaking. So I have a separate, fully blown film production company. But as most folks can imagine, film is long lead. And so I knew I needed something with a more immediate return. And I found Six Pixels East Valley Phoenix. Well, that's my business, but the franchisor is Six Pixels Studios. And so they are a Florida-based company. They come out of the Florida Film Academy, and I am their third franchisee. So they've got a franchise in Florida, one in Colorado, and I'm the first on this half of the country. So it just seemed like a perfect fit. And it also allows me to do a couple other things that I really enjoy, which is work with kids and then to teach.
Yeah, I love that you took a pivot mid-career. Yes. That's amazing. And also, I'm sure, very, a little scary as well. Also, awesome that you want to work with kids. And I'm wondering, what can kids expect when they go through the program or engage in the curriculum?
Yeah, so they can, if they know what they want to do, we've got kids who are very much interested in YouTube programming. And so we've got a very strong curriculum that teaches them how to create a brand and how to develop content that would be attractive to an audience. And so all aspire to have a lot of subscribers and viewers. And so we teach them the mechanics of how to do that, the artistic components around the brand creation. The signature curriculum, though, is the filmmaking. And so kids can expect to learn everything from staging actors, how to use the camera, how music can affect a scene. And along the way, they learn how to act and edit and direct. And so the output are actual short films. And so we teach them everything from start to finish. The 3-act structure, we cover it all. Then we've got some kids who love to take pictures. And so we've got a creative photography course. And so they'll learn about composition, how to use the light, the rule of thirds, how to find hidden objects. So that's always a really fun one with the kids. And so we teach them how to take great pictures, and then they actually, it culminates in a keepsake book for the kids. So I love the fact that we've got a natural output for the kids as they go through the courses. So short films that we'll put up on our YouTube channel that they can view and watch forever, and the creative photography, they'll have a keepsake book. Now, if there are kids who kind of don't know, we've got a creative mixer course, which is a little bit of all of it. So it gives you a flavor for the filmmaking, the stop motion, which is always fun, and then the photography components as well.
I love it. And you're a great fit for Gilbert because we have a creative youth base here in our community. And so I'm excited to see what we do here in Gilbert together. And I also know summer's coming up, and I'm thinking, yes, about summer camps. What's going on at Six Pixels?
And so we are hosting private summer camps for the Power Ranch community. And so really large residential community. And so we've got some summer camps going with them. We'll have a few weeks at my church, Pilgrim Rest Baptist Church in downtown Phoenix. And we are currently talking to and working with other venue owners and other educators for alternate summer camp venues. So I expect in the next couple weeks at the most, we'll have some other open to the public options.
Awesome. So where can we find you?
So you can find us at Six Pixels East Valley Phoenix. And so the website can be found that way. You can also find our Facebook page at Six Pixels East Valley Phoenix. And then people can reach out to me directly through email. So it is Jerry, J-E-R-R-Y, at sixpixelsstudios.com. And so there's the S at the end of Pixels and the S to start studios.com. But yeah, absolutely. Parents and or families can feel free to reach out to me directly and we'll gauge their interest and in what they're looking to do and get them set up.
Well, Jerry, I can tell you, we are grateful for your involvement in the chamber. We love having you here and excited to see your business grow. So thank you for your time this morning.
Thank you very much.